Rama Rama Hare Hare, Hare Krishna Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna Hare Hare, Hare Rama Hare Rama, Rama Rama Hare Hare, Hare Krishna Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna Hare Hare, Hare Rama Hare Rama, Rama Rama Hare Hare, Hare Krishna Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna Hare Hare, Hare Rama Hare Rama, Rama Rama Hare Hare, Hare Krishna Hare Krishna.
Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. Shetragnam Chapi Mam Vidhi. Sarva Shetre Shubharata. Shetra Shetragnayo Gyanam. Yatyat Gyanam Matam Mama. O Sayana Bharata, you should know that I am also the knower in all bodies, and to understand the body and its knower is called knowledge. That is my opinion. Purport by Srila Prabhupada. While discussing the subject of this body and the owner of the body, the soul and the super soul, we shall find three types of study: the Lord, the living entity, the matter. In every field of activity, in every body, there are two souls, the individual soul and the super soul. Because the super soul is the plenary expansion of the Supreme Personality of Godhead Krishna, Krishna says, I am also the knower, but I am not the individual knower of the body. I am the super knower. I am present in every body as Paramatma or super soul. One who studied the subject matter, the field of activity and the knower of the field very minutely in terms of Bhagavad Gita can attain knowledge. I'll just briefly explain this now. It's a long purport. Om Ajnana Timirandasya Jnananjana Shalakaya Chakshur Malitam Yena Tasmay Shri Gurubhe Namaha. Namo Vishnupadaya Krishna Prishnaya Bhutale Srimate Bhakti Vedanta Swaminiti Namine. Namaste Saraswate Deve Gauravani Pracharine Nirvishesha Shunyavadi Pashati Deshatarini. Jayo Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Advaita Gadadhara Shivasadi Gaura Bhakta Vrinda. Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare Hare, Hare Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare. Hare Krishna. Shetragnam chapi mam vidhi. Sarvakshetreshu bharata. Shetra shetragnayo gyanam. Yatyat Gyanam Matam Mama. O Sayana Bharata, you should know that I am also the knower in all bodies, and to understand the body and its owner is called knowledge. That is my opinion. Matir Mama. I remember the first time in a college mein suna Atma hoti hai shareer mein. Aray yaar, ye sab kya cheez hai? Bilkul naya gyan hai. And then in the class, in second class, speaker ne bola, idhar atma hi nahi hoti, paramatma bhi hoti hai. Maine kaha, yaar, ye kya ho gaya abhi? So try to understand this. Isko pehle philosophically samajhiye, phir iska implication is very serious. Prabhupada ji apna jo college mein the, he tells very nice incidents that he had some professor from England. And he said, main to karma ka theory accept nahi kar sakta. So, aap kyun nahi accept kar sakte? Now, I cannot accept theory of karma because where is the witness? There is a questioning, where is the witness? In fact, jab duniya bhar mein we distribute Bhagavad Gita, we say two things, yoga and karma, which is very unique to Bhagavad Gita, which is not there in any religion. So people get immediately interested, oh, I want to buy. So what is there in this book? Yoga and karma. Oh, I am interested. Okay, so the karma bhi is pe adharit hai, because there has to be somebody who is a witness. Who is a witness? Paramatma in the heart. So what is this concept of Paramatma? So Krishna is explaining. Kshetra means the field. Okay? And Kshetrajna means the knower of the field. In fact, psychology mein bahut sari problem hai. Heart problem, soft problem. There one problem is, why is it every incident they are accompanied by an experience? Ye experience hota kya hai? Because they are very mechanistic. They only talk about, you know, mechanistically they look at the system. Because they don't have a concept of soul, unko ye nahi samajh aata experience kya hota hai. Aap samajh rahe? Why I have an experience? अच्छा लगा ये क्या अच्छा क्या लगा अभी आपका क्या वॉशिंग मशीन बोलती है आज अच्छा लगा ये तो नहीं होता ना तो व्हाई वी हैव एन एक्सपीरियंस वी आर हैप्पी समटाइम्स वी आर सैड समटाइम्स व्हाई सच काइंड ऑफ एक्सपीरियंस वी हैव सो दिस इज अ पजल सो कृष्णा इज गिविंग अ वेरी सिंपल आंसर एक्चुअली व्हाट द आंसर इज गिविंग द बॉडी इज अ फील्ड एंड द आत्मा इज द नोअर ऑफ द फील्ड It is different from the body. There is no way we can escape this fact. And if this is understood, then the knowledge begins. Hai na? Bade bade school college bana rakhe. Sab time barbaad. Koi gyan nahi. A few days ago, hamara Narasimha Jayanti function tha. So in that, we see how Prahlad Maharaj rejected the Shanda in America school. Because in Shanda in America school, mein, there is no knowledge of soul and God. Only knowledge, how to have economic development, how to become rich, how to become famous, how to become powerful, and how to die. That's all. But in that school, there is no knowledge of soul. And then the whole institution becomes useless. Therefore, I told you many times the incidents. When Srila Prabhupada went to MIT America, Yevala Manipal wala nahi, MIT America. So Prabhupada ko, they showed all the department. Then they said, what do you have to say? It's a recorded conversation. Anybody can hear it. Anybody can read it. So they asked Srila Prabhupada, how do you say our college? Prabhupada said, very nice college, but you don't have any department which studies the difference between body and soul. So they looked at each other, we don't have. Now, Radha he said, a department studies the difference between living body and dead body. So one person thought for a while, that is the department of the soul. There is no other way you can explain difference between living body and dead body. That's the only difference. Very intelligent question, Prabhupada. Right? You don't have any department to study the difference between living body and dead body. So one professor said, do you mean department of the soul? Prabhupada said, yes. Chalo, idhar pura university mein ek mila jisko naam to maalum hai soul ka. So do you have that department? No, we don't have. So Prabhupada said, everything is useless. So Swamiji, no, every knowledge is useful. Prabhupada said, relatively useful. If this is not there, it's a waste of time. So similarly, in our life also, we see 24 hours are there. If we do not every day spend some time, at least couple of hours, reading about the soul, understanding the soul, correct? Actually, life will go. ठीक है? Just like I was saying, एक एक क्षण निकलता रहता है, फिर नहीं मिलेगा. So it's like every moment, cut, is going on. The clock is ticking. And our time is up. And then we are not ready. Okay, so we should not take it very lightly. This knowledge is extremely important. Now, the first knowledge is given in Bhagavad Gita. We read Bhagavad Gita ko bahut tarike se bhag kar sakte hain. First six chapters of Bhagavad Gita is more focused on Karma Yoga. Everything is there, but focus more is on Karma Yoga. The middle six chapters of the Bhagavad Gita, 7 to 12, is more on Bhakti Yoga. The focus is on Bhakti. And last six chapters is Gyan Yoga. They now talk about Shri Radha Govinda ki. How the soul and matter and the Lord are related to each other. Different kinds of modes of material nature, divine prakriti, demonic prakriti, so many things are there. So now there is a talk about in this chapter about Arjuna asks this question, what is Kshetra, what is Kshetrajna, what is knowledge, what is object of knowledge, all these kind of questions. And Krishna is answering. So the first question Krishna is answering here, that the body and soul is different. The soul, in the second shloka, first shloka the question Radha, second shloka Krishna answers, that the knower of the body is different from the body. And the body you can tell as Kshetra, the field, knower is the soul is the knower of the field. Kshetra, Gna. Kshetra, Kshetra, Gna. Field, knower of the field are two different things. Just like aapke paas kheti hai, so there is a field, and aap kisan hai, knower of the field. Arre aam aa gaye, kaat lo, hai na? Knower of the field. Pe aaj dard ho raha hai haath mein. You are knower of the body, you are not the body. This body is like a Kshetra, and you are the Kshetragna. Now Krishna is saying something more interesting here. Kshetragna cha, by the one character cha, Krishna is defeating all Mayavadis. Because bahut log bolte hain, ye sab to theek hai, there is the body, there is knower of the body, and I am same as God. Kya bol rahe bhai? You are different from the body, we agree. You are knower of your body, agreed. But you are not the knower of all the bodies. So Krishna is saying, Kshetragnam cha api mam vidhi sarva kshetreshu bharata. Cha means, I am also the knower. And also the knower where? Of all the bodies. Sarva kshetreshu bharata. You are the knower of your body only. But sarva kshetreshu bharata is God. That is what is Prabhupada spent time in the long purport explaining. That this is great misfortune. Ki log ye sochte hain ki I am God. How can he be God? God is the knower. You are the knower of your body. God is the knower of all bodies. Sarva kshetreshu bharata. So this is very big development we can see here. Krishna is teaching in Bhagavad Gita. This very important point. Okay, you are the knower of your body. But God is knower of all the bodies. समझ गया? छोटा चीज नहीं है अभी बहुत इसका implication बहुत है. जैसे I am having some problem, you do not know. You are having some problem, I do not know. In fact, everybody is in some problem. कोई ऐसा दुनिया में नहीं है जिसके पास problem नहीं है. But other person doesn't know his problem. But Krishna is sitting in everybody's heart. He knows every problem. Everybody's problem. He is Kshetragna, is witnessing. That's called Upadrishta. So Paramatma sitting in the heart, there are some meditations given in Bhagavad Gita on that. Upadrishta, he is overseeing all your activities. What are you doing? Paramatma is watching at every moment. And what we can do at every moment? We can choose to associate. What you can do? Choose to associate. That's the only thing you can do. Our capacity to make decisions changes based on your association. Just like a spark touches fire, starts glittering. So if you are very careful in associating in the right way, then your whole personality will start changing. What you should do? Change what you associate with. You are totally become a different person. So Krishna is, what is it? Upadrishta is watching what are you doing. And by your association, you change into a different person. The consciousness changes by association. Therefore, first symptom of spiritual advancement is asasangatyaga. As person advances, his discrimination becomes sharper and sharper. Is it understandable? Appreciable? Discrimination is very weak. What is to be done? What is not to be done? Tamoguna mein ulta hota hai. Tamoguna mein ulta. What he will do? He will, what is sinful, he will say yes. What is good, he will say no. We have that one college where I explained this to students, so they made a video. The girls made this video. The one girl is entering, Satvik girl, liquor bottle, coconut water. The Satvik person drinks coconut water and goes away. Doesn't even look at liquor. Rasik person is confused at the last minute and finally drinks coconut water. And Tamasic person does reverse. He drinks liquor. You got it? So as you advance in spiritual life, your discrimination becomes finer and finer. In the beginning, you are struggling between sinful activity and punya, papa punya mein struggle kar rahe ho. As you advance, you associate higher and higher. As you advance, then you are doing only punya. There is no dvanda there. Then you are doing only spiritual activities. And in that, ye hota hai kabhi, yaar, ye seva kare, main kahun ki ye kare bas. Paap punya ka dvanda nahi rehta man, man pavitre. But aaj main abhi idhar Bhagwan se sang lu ya idhar lu, idhar lu ya sang. Your discrimination will improve. You understand? You have to bring the boundary of your discrimination higher. Our boundary of discrimination has gone to the bottom. Aur aisi halat hai, paap karenge, punya karenge, hai na? But if you lift, as you advance, your discrimination becomes finer and finer. You keep choosing activities which are pleasing to Krishna. This is one part. This is very, can be understood. Asa sanga tyaga, e Vaishnava achar. So this is one part of our, the Lord sitting in the heart. What is he doing? He's seeing, what are you doing? So if you are, discrimination is better, you're doing things very pleasing to him. Because we can do devotion service that can also be done in different consciousness. Devotion service is done by us and also done by great devotees. What is the difference? They do with great love. So much love, ODP mein Krishna ko ghuma diya. Hum to nahi ghuma payenge DT ko. Hai na? Same devotion service. Wo bhi Krishna ka naam hi le raha tha, kuch aur nahi kar raha tha. Aap bhi Krishna ka naam le raha. Yahan koi nahi ghum raha. Wahan vigre to ghum gaye the, hai na? You understand? So even the words coming out of the mouth of a pure devotee are totally transcendental. They can awaken anybody because they are surcharged with spiritual energy. They can awaken a person who is totally dormant. Jo shuddh bhakti ke muh se jo shabd hote hain itne shaktishali hote hain jo aadmi maya mein bhi soya hua ud jata hai. To ye nahi hum Krishna ke bare mein bol rahe hain ya Krishna ka naam le rahe hain, lekin jaise hamara bhakti pragati hoga hamare shabd utne पवित्र होंगे उतने शक्तिशाली होंगे. उसको बोलते हैं हमारे ISKCON मूवमेंट में प्यूरिटी इज द फोर्स. ठीक है, इज अंडरस्टैंडेबल. प्यूरिटी इज द फोर्स, वेरी अंडरस्टैंड. जितना यू आर फॉलोइंग व्हाट यू आर टीचिंग मोर यू विल इफेक्टिव. ठीक है, सो दिस इज द परमात्मा सिटिंग. परमात्मा इज ऑलवेज स्माइलिंग, गॉड इज ऑलवेज हैप्पी. आई वॉज जोकिंग, वी गिव द वर्स्ट एसोसिएशन टू द परमात्मा बट इट इज नॉट इफेक्टिव. है ना, आपका कोई संगी है दारू पी रहा है, आप तो बड़े डिस्टर्ब हो जाते हो, है ना? नहीं, आपका रूम में बैठा दारू पी रहा है, आपको तो बहुत डिस्टर्ब हो जाते हैं. यार मैं उसके साथ नहीं बैठ सकता, दारू पी रहा है. यू गेट अफेक्टेड. व्हाट काइंड ऑफ सेशन? परमात्मा सिटिंग इन एवरीबडीज हार्ट. व्हाट वी आर डूइंग इन कलयुग? समबडी इज स्मोकिंग, समबडी इज ड्रिंकिंग, समबडी इज डूइंग ऑल बैड एक्टिविटीज एंड परमात्मा इज, यू आर गिविंग वंडरफुल एसोसिएशन, है ना? सो देयरफॉर व्हाट वी शुड डू, वी नो द लॉर्ड इज वॉचिंग. अब जैसे आप कोई को पता हो कि कोई आपको देख रहा है तो आपको थोड़ा ध्यान करेंगे नहीं? जैसे घर में आप किसी को अकेला छोड़ दो, कुछ भी कर सकता है. 10 लोग बैठे हैं वो बहुत ध्यान करता है, लोग देख रहे हैं, पब्लिक देख रही है. क्या कर रहे हो तुम? पब्लिक क्या देख रही है? भगवान देख रहे हैं आपको. क्या कर रहे हो? देख रहे हैं भगवान, हर क्षण देख रहे हैं. बोलते रहे हो हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे हरे, हरे राम 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 हरे हरे. जब करना पहले तो ये चीज़ बहुत ज़रूरी है. जब जितना हो सकता है जब करिए. ठीक है, भगवान का स्मरण कलयुग में असंभव है, नाम जप संभव है. जितना आप कृष्ण जी भगवत गीता में बोलते मन मना, तो प्रभु बोलते हैं मन मना संभव नहीं है, नाम जप करो वो संभव है, वो आपका स्मरण है. अभी बैठे हैं भगवान की लीला सोच रहे, ये संभव नहीं, असंभव है. भगवान का नाम का स्मरण संभव है, है ना? आप भगवान का नाम स्मरण करिए, वो मन मना है अभी आपके लिए. माता जी ठीक बोला ना? ठीक है, तो आप इस तरह नाम जप करिए तो धीरे धीरे आपका प्रगति होगा और आप भगवान आपके दिल में बहुत खुश हो जाएंगे. ठीक है, तो एक्चुअली भगवान दुखी कभी नहीं है, वो तो खुश है, लेकिन आप तो उनके सेवक है ना, आपका काम है उनको खुश करो और आपकी सेवा से बहुत संतुष्ट हो जाएंगे. ठीक है, और उनके आपके संग से कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ता. जैसे हम लोगों को बोला है कि मायावाद भाष्य सुन ले हुए सर्वनाश, है ना? लेकिन जो चैतन्य महाप्रभु को सर्व भट्टाचार्य ने मायावाद बोला उनको कुछ नहीं हुआ, उनको सर्वनाश नहीं हुआ. हम बैठे सर्व भट्टाचार्य को सुनते तो हमारा सर्वनाश हो जाता है, लेकिन वो भगवान है, उनको कुछ, वो तो सुन ही रहे हैं ना. मायावाद भुआश बोल रहे हैं लोग तो कृष्ण तो परमात्मा के रूप में बैठे हुए, उनको तो कुछ नहीं होता. ही सिटिंग इन एवरीबडीज हार्ट एज परमात्मा, ही इज नॉट इफेक्टेड, ही इज हियरिंग Mayavada ya yevada ya vovada is everything is hearing. So this point is also very clear. Anumanta is another part. Anumanta means Lord is sanctioning. Okay, this is the last thing. So some things Lord sanctions very happily. Some things Lord sanctions very sadly. ये नहीं कि ये हो गया भगवान का आशीर्वाद हो सकता है भगवान ने खुशी से ना दिया जैसे अब आपका बेचारा जबरदस्ती करे मम्मी मेरे को ये दे दो ये दे दो ये दे दो आपको मालूम है कि उससे ठीक से यूज नहीं होगा है ना वो उसको अपने को बर्बाद करेगा उससे तो आप क्या करोगे आप बहुत तंग करेगा तो बेटा ले देने का मन नहीं है लेकिन तू ले क्योंकि बहुत तंग कर रहा है होता नहीं कभी कभी खुशी नहीं है आपकी देने की अब ये नहीं कि माँ बाप ने दे दिया खुश हो गए अरे नहीं तो सिमिलरली भगवान ही सबको सैंक्शन कर रहे हैं बट नॉट एवरीथिंग ही सैंक्शंस हैप्पीली ठीक है समझ रहे हैं अभी हमारा 2-3 दिन पहले क्लास था डोंट एज्यूम गॉड इज हैप्पी विद यू जैसे घर में भी होता है आप बहुत ध्यान रखते हैं ना अब बच्चा खुश नहीं है क्या हुआ कैसे उसको खुश रखें देखते नहीं एज्यूम करते हो नहीं यार हमने तो इतनी अच्छी सब्जी बनाई थी अब तो उसको खुश होने का नहीं उसको अच्छी नहीं लगी हाँ भगवान को क्यों एज्यूम कर लेते हैं वी शुड नॉट एज्यूम गॉड इज हैप्पी ठीक है वी शुड देयरफॉर एंडेवर जीव कृष्णदास ए विश्वास कर ले तारा दुख नाई यही तो मेन चीज़ है जीव कृष्ण का दास है ये विश्वास कर ले आपके उसको कोई दुख नहीं है सो एक्सेप्ट दैट आई एम अ सर्वेंट ऑफ कृष्ण देन देयर इज नो मोर एनी मिजरी इन लाइफ सो द परमात्मा इन द हार्ट इज वेरी पीसफुली सिटिंग स्माइलिंग ही इज नोअर ऑफ एवरीथिंग यू आर डूइंग एंड गॉड इज वॉचिंग यू हाउ मच केयरफुल यू शुड बी भाई होना चाहिए नहीं होना चाहिए यू शुड बी वेरी केयरफुल एट एवरी स्टेप एंड अनदर थिंग ही डज नॉट गिव यू एन एग्जाम विच यू कैन नॉट पास कभी ऐसी स्थिति नहीं होती जब आप उनकी सेवा नहीं कर सकते एग्जाम मतलब किस चीज़ का एग्जाम भगवान का स्मरण क्या ऑलवेज रिमेंबर कृष्णा नेवर फॉरगेट कृष्णा यही हमारा एग्जाम हर क्षण होता है कब क्या होता है हर क्षण ऑलवेज रिमेंबर कृष्णा नेवर फॉरगेट कृष्णा सो ये एग्जाम हर क्षण होता है एवरी मोमेंट दैट एग्जाम इज देयर फॉर यू ट्राई टू पास दैट एग्जाम And never an exam is more than your capacity. And if you take the right step, you take the right determination, you take the right enthusiasm, Krishna is with you. Okay? And you take the wrong things, then you are responsible and do at your own risk. जैसे आपका बेटा बोला मैं दारू पीता हूँ बेटे नहीं पी अच्छा मैं बेटा जी नहीं पीऊँगा मैं दारू का एडिक्ट हूँ धीरे धीरे बाहर आऊँगा आपकी कृपा उसके साथ रहेगी बेटे हम तुम्हारे साथ हैं है ना सो जो बेटा आपकी बात नहीं कर रहा है एक उदाहरण ले रहा हूँ हम सब लोग ही किसी किसी नशे में ही हैं सब लोग नशे ही नहीं हैं भगवान की तो सेवा नहीं कर रहे तो किसी नशे में हैं हम तो जब आप इस नशे से बाहर आना चाहते हैं भगवान आपके साथ हैं उनकी कृपा आपके साथ है उनका आशीर्वाद आपके साथ है लेकिन जब आप उल्टे रास्ते में जा रहे तो डू एट योर ओन रिस्क मना कर रहे हैं करूँगा ओके नाउ डू एट योर ओन रिस्क मैं तुम्हारे साथ नहीं हूँ जाऊँ मरो है ना वॉन्ट दैट बी लाइक दैट तो सिमिलरली वेन यू वॉन्ट टू सर्व कृष्णा कृष्णाज ब्लेसिंग्स आर विद यू बट वेन यू वॉन्ट टू बिकम इंडिपेंडेंट देन यू आर डूइंग एट योर ओन रिस्क सफर एट योर ओन रिस्क प्रॉपर सेज डेलिबरेट डिसोबीडियंस डेलिबरेट जस्ट लाइक देवता दानव में यही फर्क है दानव लोगों को बड़े बड़े दानव को मालूम है विष्णु है ऐसा नहीं उनको नहीं मालूम युद्ध में देखते हो उनको कम्स को नहीं मालूम था क्या विष्णु है तब भी जानबूझ के जो विष्णु बोलते नहीं करते हो उसको बोलते हैं डेलिबरेट डिसोबीडियंस सो वी शुड नॉट डेलिबरेटली डिसोबे द लॉर्ड रादर वी शुड ट्राई टू फॉलो देन अवर प्रोग्रेस विल बी देयर श्रील प्रभुपाद की
www.iskonmangaluru.com हरे कृष्णा